He got fired because he was quite a guy. He wouldn't fire his coach.
That's exactly right. That's exactly right.
Well, we're going to miss him. The Reds Hall of Fame plastered with pictures honoring Sparky Anderson.
Tonight, his loss is being felt there and on the streets of the Queen City. Brian Hamrick is live at the stadium and continues our team coverage. Brian.
Yeah, well, Sparky Anderson meant a lot to this town, meant a lot to this organization, and few know more about that than the folks who are running the organization right now, thanks to Phil Castellini, COO of the Reds. I appreciate you joining us. How do you sum up the impact of a man like Sparky Anderson on this?
Well, you know, Sparky was the Cincinnati Reds during the decade of the 70s, and he embodied everything that the Reds were about, winning. He was the conductor of the big red machine, so to speak, and he taught the guys how to play the game the right way. He managed as good as anybody in the game, and he took the talent that he had and got the best out of it every day, every year.
Helped to revolutionize the sport, really.
He really did, and so that he's the guy I grew up with. I was born the year that Sparky became the manager of the Reds, and so for that first close to decade of baseball, that's all I knew was Sparky Anderson and the big red machine. And as the fans of Cincinnati know, ever since we've been here trying to run this team, we've been trying to get back to those days, a winning tradition, and the type of ball that Sparky used to manage.
A lot of impact in the past, and will continue to have a lot of impact in the future. Phil Castellini, appreciate for you joining us here this afternoon. Big impact with the folks here. They're going to put up a banner here commemorating Sparky, and that's just one of the things that they're going to be doing here at the Reds. At the Reds Hall of Fame, Sparky Anderson is tightly weaved into the club's history.
Here at the museum, Sparky's all over the place already.
A tour through the museum shows just how important the Reds manager was to the teams he coached and to the fans.
I can't think of another manager that really captured the hearts and the minds of the fans like Sparky did.
Beyond what's already here, they're also commemorating him, first with a black ribbon that will be placed on his Hall of Fame plaque and will remain here for at least 6 months.
Sparky is larger than life. I see him being looked at and remembered as a great manager and a great person and a great leader of men.
Even though Sparky Anderson has passed away, the legend of what he did will live on here forever. And they already have a huge banner up inside the stadium at this hour, and he meant an awful lot to the fans here. We're going to talk to some of them coming up at 6. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5.